Got married recently, it's good. Yeah. This is good, cheers for cheering, it's good. It's the best thing I've ever done. Do you know why? Because you get to give up. Look at me. I'm 27, fucking look at me. I started shaving my head the other month, I look like a fucking big toe. Honestly, I've given up. I have. No, last month, right? Last month, I didn't shower for a week. A whole week. What was the point? What was the point? She was on. No one was going near me. Nice to meet you. I love it. I love being married. We've got games now. Now we're married, we started playing games in our house. We've got this game. It's called, where the fuck has she put that now? It's a great game, I'll explain the rules. What happens is he gets, some of you have played this before, you get something out that you're going to need, you're not sure exactly when you're going to need it, a couple of days to a week, but you know you're going to need it, you think, I'll get that out, I'll put that in plain sight, so when it's needed, it's there. You get it out, you put it on the side, on the table, something like that, and you turn around, and you turn back around, and you go, where the fuck has she put that now? And then when you're saying that, she shouts him across the house, I haven't fucking touched it! It was so important, you should have put it away your fucking self! I've been asking you to fix that sink for 8 months and you still haven't fucking done it! And you've got to stand there and you've got to think, why am I such a dickhead? And what the fuck has the sink got to do with anything? 8 years we've been playing that game, I haven't won once.